Yeah. Look at all my friends.
Yay!
Friends. Well, today's an exciting day because we are going to Freycinet. That sounds so lame. Let's just go. Why is it called Freycinet? Let's figure these things out. $24 for a car?
Hey, buddy.
Are you close? No. There's a baby in there. It's the first time I've ever seen the little one in the pouch. We're gonna head down to the beach. So ready, set. Actually, we didn't make it down to the beach. Emma tripped and rolled her ankle. So we're gonna head back. If you stop for a second, mosquitoes, like big giant mosquitoes just come out. Mosquito, what do you call them, mozzies? We call them mozzies. We're gonna try one more place here at Freycinet. It's called Honeymoon Bay. That's the funniest thing about having a drone, is that you make so many friends. Like, everybody's your friend and they want to see it. I'm happy to show them. For all the people who ask, does Danny ever do any driving? Here we go. Nice night out. We deserve a nice night out. We deserve it. So tonight's our last night at this caravan park in this cool cabin. And tomorrow morning we gotta wake up and we gotta discover Port Arthur. So, good night. So, see you later. Sayonara. Adios muchachos. Tschüss.
Goodbye. So, good night. My ankle hurts.
I offered to carry her, but she said no.
You didn't offer.